We are Stats Square. We have now the domain name, and the first part is going to be the Twitter analytics package. There you go.
Okay. We're at a different path today as the only product here. So we're going to take field trips here in a little bit to develop prototypes, get measurements, that kind of thing. We also are working on developing our logo and website.
Team Notes is doing great. We've got a domain name. We're doing our basic application, wireframing, and about to start design development.
Cool. We are now, we have a name now. We are the restaurant check-in place. So our name is going to be drink.it. So we got that domain, it's an Italian domain. It worked pretty well. And our goal is to socialize restaurant and menu check-ins and reviews. Doing the analysis of scientific data and scientific publications. We are SciGL, S-C-I-G-L-E. We got it from A-Day. Yesterday we have two business people and a couple of technology people. The tech people work with folks in my lab to actually get a hold of the data and figure out what the data looks like. And the business people are working on our pitch and our plan.
Hi, we're currently working under the name of Building Blocks, but one of the things that we're working on is a name for it in addition to above and beyond that. We've hashed out requirements, we've subdivided it into front end, back end, and business development. Prioritized. We're doing research on how to tie it all together with external APIs, connect to Facebook, that kind of thing.
For restaurants, the name we've got right now and domain is Wait Mate. So we've got development ideas started. We're starting on cost of devices and domain. We're on a marketing plan. We're going to do a little filtering, I guess, ourselves, find information, get all the cost, return on investment.